first guest this afternoon, and boy, are we happy to have him, is a Canadian Olympian. David Bissett is on the phone from Torino. He's in the bobsleigh competition on the 2 and 4 men teams. David, are you there?
Yeah, can you hear me?
We can hear you. It's a bit of a scratchy phone, but you're in Italy, right?
Yeah.
I mean, we've had scratchier phones with people on the white mud, so we'll put up with it. What was it like in the opening ceremonies today?
It was pretty overwhelming. A lot of excitement, a lot of different things going on at once. So quite a bit to take in all at once. I'm pretty excited on the way back to the village right now.
Now, David, you just got to Turin yesterday, right? You were in Switzerland before that. For our listeners that don't know David, he's a former U of A Golden Bear who grew up in Edmonton, lived in Millwoods forever, and David only got into bobsledding a few months ago, and here you are on Canada's Olympic team. That's amazing.
Oi, 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 oi.